they can throw their feet on here. That helps them balance.
According to Matt Connenkamp, the one activity that marks the official entry into being a kid is riding a bike.
Put on the helmet.
And it's the one thing he says fewer kids are actually getting the chance to do. Governor Polis agrees. That's why the state of Colorado supports every kid to get a chance to ride. And the governor is not only talking the talk, but riding the walk. Don't forget your helmet. 24 14X Strider bikes were donated.
It's a little tricky.
Approximate value around $5,000 to Global Primary Academy in Adams County.
It's kind of hard.
And the kids took to them like fish to water.
So much fun.